Hi, welcome to SIMS. Today's sum. What should be subtracted from minus 5 by 7 to get minus 1? So, let's see the solution. Let the required number be x. We say x. Then, minus 5 by 7 minus x because of here subtracted. So, minus is equal to minus 1. Minus 5 by 7 is equal to x minus 1. So, x is equal to minus 5 by 7 plus 1. X is equal to, LCM is 7. 7, 7 cancels in 1 time. So, 7 into 7 cancels 1 time. 1 into minus 5 is minus 5 plus 7 into 1, 7. So, minus 5 plus 7 is 2. 2 by 7. 2 by 7. Hence, the required number is 2 by 7. This is the solution. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe.